Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following problem today. Find a quadratic polynomial each with a given number, the sum and product of its zero respectively, that is 0, √5. Let us write the key idea first. We know a quadratic polynomial when the sum and product of its zeros are given is given by f of x is equal to k into x square minus sum of its zeros into x plus product of its zeros. Now let us write the solution. It is given to us that sum of zeros is equal to 0 and product of zeros is equal to √5. Now using our key idea, let us frame our polynomial, that is f of x is equal to k into x square minus sum of zeros is equal to 0, so 0x plus product of zeros is equal to √5, so plus √5. Now if we take this k is equal to 1 to satisfy our product of zeros and sum of zeros, so we get our required polynomial as f of x is equal to x square plus √5. Therefore, x square plus √5 is our required polynomial. I hope you understood the problem. Bye and have a nice day.